when you start your day, just have a very clear priorities. 1, 2, 3, that is what we need to finish, and you need to finish it by the end of the day. I think the other trick I would say is that what I am following is take micro breaks. Not that you get tempted by the bed in front of you. Maybe you get tempted by the TV set in your room. You know, you want to just catch up on your serials, which you could never do it earlier while you were working. I think that's completely no. You're not supposed to do that because you are supposed to be working. You need to be productive while you're working from home. Take micro breaks. Just go from one room to the other. Go in your balcony. Just have a walk. Or maybe just look out of the window. See the children playing. Children are not playing these days because of coronavirus, but you can at least peep down, just look at people, what they're doing, look at the trees, look at the flowers, they are blooming these days, and take a break, come back to your original seat and then start working. I think these are the few of the tips I would want to give all of you. Just be safe, be at home, be productive, and make this working from home a genuinely productive work from home. Thank you.